visit an example that we did in class today to make sure that everybody comprehends what I said, because there's been some questions. So in the example that we used, they had 2.4 homes per acre. That would be a density zoning, all right? If the builder or developer bought 100 acres, that would equal the fact that he could build 240 homes. All right, 2.4 times 100, 100 acres, he can put 2.4 units per acre. So that gives you 240 homes. Now, the next question that they really like is slightly different. Suppose the builder wants to build 250 homes and the zoning is still 2.4 homes per acre. The question is, how many acres does he need? So if you do the math, 250 divided by 2.4, you get 104.16 repeating. At first thought, most people would answer this question by saying he needs 104 acres. Well, the problem with that is if you do the math at 104 times 2.4, it's like 249.6. That is not the 250 homes he wanted to build. So in essence, much like when we did the taxes and you had to round up to the nearest one, instead of having this, you would actually round this up and the builder would need to buy 105 acres to completely get that 250 units, because if he only bought 104, he could only build that many. All right. If there's more questions, feel free to send me an email at Raymond@realuniversity.com.